Stop sending me voice messages, because voice messages clearly don't work. And neither does party invites, because it always resets back to the message boxes. So if this is happening to anybody whilst you're playing Xbox Live, please let me know, because it's happened to a few of my friends. So anyone who's relating to this problem, I think we need to... This issue needs to be fixed by Xbox Live. So yeah, tell me if it's a relatable issue.